And the city of Lincoln also spent the night under a curfew after peaceful protests turned into riots two nights in a row. This is video from early Saturday morning where dozens of people clashed with police in the area near 25th and O. 8 Lincoln police officers were injured. A truck leaving the scene also hit a woman who was injured. City officials say Saturday night's riot caused tens of millions in damage to property along the Lincoln Mall, but Sunday's protest at the Capitol was peaceful.